So what's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Dalek JD and welcome back to another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare video. And today I've got something a little bit different, something that you guys will want to take with a pinch of salt, as this might not be true information. I'm not even saying it is, it's 100% pure speculation, and we've got to be a little bit skeptical about this. I mean, it could have information inside which is 100% true, could be stuff which is partially true, stuff which is just completely outright fake, and it's not something that we can 100% pure believe, as this is literally just a random Reddit post, which could have been written by anyone. It could literally, even you guys watching could write a Reddit post right now and spew a bunch of stuff which is of course fake. So we just need to think with our heads about this one and see if it's real or fake. But I just wanted to bring you guys this information anyway, just to see what you guys think about the idea if this was to be implemented into the game, and just to make you guys aware of any rumors or fake leaks going around regarding the game. But I want to run you guys down with an interesting Reddit post that was removed, which was posted by someone who claimed that there was going to be a fourth mode inside of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, I'm sure with the Exo Survival co-op mode reveal earlier this week, a lot of you guys were disappointed and it wasn't exactly what we were expecting. And if I'm honest, I will also agree it wasn't exactly what I was expecting. Hopefully it will be something awesome, but I have high hopes that Sledgehammer have got something else up their sleeve, simply because it kind of doesn't feel kind of enough. Like, we've grown accustomed to getting these wacky modes, you know, with zombies and extinction. It kind of doesn't feel quite right, and with Sledgehammer being so supportive of the community and what we want, surely they've heard everyone crying and calling out for something like a wacky co-op mode. So this leak, this apparent Reddit post said that this fourth mode was going to be called Hellspawn, that they're trying to keep under wraps until the game comes out, kind of like how IW wanted Extinction to be a surprise until it leaked. And if you guys don't remember, basically Extinction was kept as a complete mystery and secret until people started getting a hold of the game early before its launch, and people were releasing videos on Instagram and pictures of like the loading screen from the original map. So of course something had to be done, so they released a announcement trailer. But they wouldn't have actually done that if people didn't get hold of the game early and leak it. So that's quite interesting. So the menu for this Hellspawn game mode apparently starts with you waking up on the floor in a dark room with flickering lights, and there are pentagrams and all types of satanic stuff on the walls slash floor drawn in blood. Now this sounds very different to a Call of Duty game, a very dark turn. But part of me that wants to believe this is the fact that, you know, Sledgehammer games come from a background of making horror and scary games, which is a Dead Space series. So like a dark room with flickering lights and like just creepiness, I guess that is something that they would go for. It goes on to say you then select your game options, like public, private game, class selection, which stage you want to play on. And apparently they're not trapped the base like Extinction, but more like Treyarch Zombies, where the game comes with 5 maps and there are 4 DLC maps in future, together making the 9 Circles of Hell. This sounds very kind of sadistic and very dark. After you choose your game options, your character gets up from the floor and engages in an animation that I don't want to spoil. It has to do with the story arc for the mode. Apparently this animation takes about 20 to 30 seconds and replaces the map's loading screen that you usually see when you're waiting for a game to load a map. Once the animation is complete, you'll launch directly into your game. The maps are very different from each other, and the original poster says it was thinking that they would be very similar in design and aesthetics, but that's not the case at all. They're all pretty diverse, both aesthetically and structurally. He says there are Easter eggs. This mode can be completed if you choose to complete it through an Easter egg, and it was told that it takes a lot of teamwork. There are bosses, there are multiple types of enemies, which they're going to say they saw grunt demons, harpy looking things, gnarly looking goat minotaur things. This sounds very, very different, and almost kind of could go off on a limb and say that this sounds really, 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 really fake, because never in Call of Duty have you seen anything like grunt demons and minotaurs and just kind of hellish stuff. It's a bit controversial, but then you could go and say that Nazi zombies is a bit controversial in itself, but that was still a thing. But yeah, let's keep going with this. It says there are classes similar to Infinity Ward's Extinction. You don't choose team deployables or starting pistol or anything like that. However, power-ups and weapons are littered throughout the map, sort of like zombies. The mode has a max 8-player co-op or 4v4, and there are hidden trophies achievements associated with the game mode that have not yet been revealed. If no photos, screenshots, gameplay are leaked, then this mode will go unannounced until release. If, however, that is not the case, then expect the trailer to be released within a couple of days after the leak. So there you guys have it, a small brief summary of an apparent game mode that we're going to be getting called Hellspawn. Do let me know what you think down below in the description of this video, just to give me your thoughts on this, because, you know, Treyarch have zombies, that's set in stone, that's an absolutely amazing game mode, we all love it, it's what we live for basically with Call of Duty games. We have Infinity Ward, who not only had squads, which was is something to point out here, they had squads, and then, like, we thought, okay, is that going to be their co-op mode then, just survival? But no, they then brought in Extinction, which whilst it wasn't as good as zombies, you kind of can't compare the two, they were both very different. But I still commend Infinity Ward for bringing that in and making something of their own, something different to the co-op kind of game, if you want to say it in that sort of way. But with this, it sounds amazing, you know, us fighting demons, waking up in some like dark room. It sounds something that not only brings in a creepy factor, but is kind of plausible because, you know, they made Dead Space. You know, they're good at making really atmospheric, effective environments, and I hope that with that in mind they could add something really great with this if this turns out to be true. But my mind simply can't comprehend Sledgehammer Games releasing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare without there being something additional to what they've shown us so far. Like, campaign looks absolutely amazing, multiplayer from what I've played is absolutely phenomenal, and I can't wait to play all of the game modes on all of the maps that they have on display. I can't wait to try out the new guns that they haven't shown off yet, the new kill streaks. And Exo Survivor does look like something that's going to be fun for a little while, but there simply has to be something else there, you know? They've been looking towards what the community wants for such a long time, and they've had such a long time as well to develop everything to make this the game that all Call of Duty fans want. There is a huge percentage of people that want an exciting, engaging co-op mode that is going to be on par with Zombies and Extinction, and I just can't... my mind just can't comprehend if they release it without something else there, because it just doesn't feel quite right. You know, we've kind of become accustomed to having these third crazy game modes on co-op, so if Sledgehammer don't have that feature, it's gonna honestly really surprise me. Let me know down below in the comment section what your thoughts are on this Hellspawn, and also what I mentioned later on just now in the video. If you believe that there is going to be something else in there, do let me know as well and drop your thoughts. It'd be really interesting to see what you guys have to say, because over the past few days I've had loads of people tweeting me and also talking to me in person, as I've been at Eurogamer as well, talking about the Exo Survival reveal and what my thoughts are on it. So it'll be really interesting to get your thoughts. And also, I'm going to drop a few links in the description for you guys to go check out. If you've ever wanted to see a bunch of people, including myself, lip-syncing to Taylor Swift's Shake It Off, then there'll be a link to that. I know you've probably not thought of that, but now that's in your mind, you're going to want to see that. And you will be able to see it down below in the description. I highly suggest you guys click that, as it's hilarious. But thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, just spend 1 second clicking the like button, share this one with your friends to let them know about this rumor of Hellspawn. It'll be awesome to get your feedback, and I'll see you guys very, very soon.